So it's the clean rock.
Yes. We can go and use the attrition scrubber to make the pulp.
Okay, yeah. Let's go.
The hydrocyclone is widely used in many minerals such like gold, silica sand, tungsten, copper, and diamond.
First, we put the salar in the feed. You can see we have two products, the underflow and the overflow. The underflow is our waste sand, and the overflow is our Kaolin.